Cyarno de Burgershack. At this time, please turn off your cell phones as their signal may interfere with our wireless microphone system. Also at this time, please check the exit. The one nearest you might actually be behind you. In case of emergency, please walk, do not run, to the exit closest to you. At the end of the show, please assist us and our custodians by stacking the chairs that are in the back and folding the chairs that are foldable and putting them in the wooden receptacles in the back. There will be one 10-minute intermission. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy Cyarno de Burgershack.
You said that all I say is, I love you. But I listened to everything you said. No, let me finish.
Come on, man. She asked you nicely.
Is this what's going on? Your smart advanced Burgershack pal is poisoning you against me?
Todd.
Shut your whole big nose. Todd!
Excuse me?
I said, shut your whole big nose.
Big nose?
Yeah, big nose.
The best of your teeny weeny Neanderthal mind mustered up is big nose?
Yeah, it's gonna be even bigger when I bust it in two.
Well, that's your prerogative.
Prerogative what?
Now, definition of the predatory law, right, belonging to the individual.
Aren't you sick of all these vague, good-looking guys being all vague and good-looking and getting the most incredible girls? They're trying to control us, keep us down, treat us like freaks. Well, you know what? Sticks and stones out. They say I'm crazy. I really don't care. That's my prerogative. They say I'm nasty. But I don't give a dang. Hey, that's just how I live. Some ask me questions. Why am I so real? They really don't understand me. I really don't get the deal. Say,
everybody's talking all this stuff about
now,
me.
Now,
why won't they just let me live?
Tell me why.
I don't need permission. Make my own decision.
Oh,
that's my prerogative.
Now, I'm no bully, but I could easily come up with five better insults than Big Nose.
Do it then! Only five, why not ten?
Wanda!
Yeah, boss.
The lady asked for 10 insults slightly better than Big Nose. Keep count. Let's start off simple. Compassionate. Isn't Cyarno sweet? He loves birds so much. He built him a perch on his face. Logistical. When you pick your nose, do you use a bulldozer? Occupational. I'd say go run up with the circus, Cyarno, but the elephants might get jealous.
Oh, snap.
Pop culture. It's a bird! It's a plane! It's super schnoz!
Oh, double snap.
And of course, juvenile. Everyone, run for cover! Cyrano's popping a zit!
Ew! Everybody's talking all this stuff about
now,
me.
Now, now,
they just let me live.
Tell me why.
I don't need permission.
I don't
make my own decision.
My own decision.
That's not
that I want to live.
It's my prerogative.
I can do just what I feel.
It's my prerogative.
No one can tell me what to do.
It's my prerogative.
Cause what I do it for you.
And it wasn't 10.
Ladies and gentlemen, the man can count. Woo!
Alright, well, keep them coming. You're number 6.
6. Disney. I cannot tell a lie, Cyrano. Pinocchio called. He says you stole his shtick.
7.
Seasonal. I bet if you painted your nose red on Christmas, Santa would let you guide his sleigh.
8.
Choreographic. Whoa, dude, you must suck at the limbo.
9.
Conspiratorial. Officer, officer, that man keeps stealing my oxygen.
10.
And of course, insult number 10, melodious. Sing it with me now. He's got the whole world
in his nose. He's got the whole world in his nose.
Pretty good insult, right?
Yeah.
It's my prerogative. It's the way that I want to live.
It's my prerogative.
I can do just what I feel.
It's my prerogative.
No one can tell me what to do.
It's my prerogative. It's my prerogative.
You can do way better. Get out of your comfort zone. Take risks. Maybe you'll find a new kind of guy to love.
I'm done with love.
No, you're just getting started.
Thanks, here you go. You're such a great friend. I'll think about it for a little
bit. Oh, goody. A kiss on the cheek.
Cyrano, Cyrano, Cyrano.
Wanda, Wanda, Wanda.
As treasurer of Drama Club, I know drama when it's coming.
She's right, dude. Hashtag falling for Roxanne.
Falling for it.
Really, Pickles? That's a lot of pickles.
I mean, you heard her dropping the F-bomb on you like that.
The F-bomb.
Lost, just as your eyes,
give me your hands.
No, I'm not at the Burger Shack this afternoon. I'm going to see Dr. Bellarose.
Who?
Dr. Bellarose, the plastic surgeon.
I forgot. Want me to drive over?
No, no, I'm good. I told you, you don't have to drive me over. It's just an informational thing. Dr. B will describe the whole procedure. They'll do a couple tests. I'll maybe even pick up my new nose.
I'm still not sure about this.
I know, Mom. Most kids want a new car for graduation. But hey, for you, I'll choose a compact model. Something sleek and sporty with good ventilation. Maybe a racing stripe down the sides.
Good luck.
Thanks, it shouldn't be too long.
So who do you leave in charge?
Oh, the shack? Don't worry, I left Pickles in charge. Okay, I just heard myself say that and I'm starting to worry.
Now, to be a burger flipper here at the shack takes more than just some fast food flunking. More than a slack-jawed teen needing a few bucks. A flipper is pure, divine body, combining 52% wrist, 36% elbow, and 12% instinct. Am I making myself clear?
Yes, sir!
Now, some people say, come on, Pickles, chillax. They say, can't anyone do this? Some of them even say, why didn't Cyarno leave someone less insane in charge like Wanda or DJ?
That was me, I said that.
But do we listen to them?
No, sir!
All right, any questions? Yes.
Hi. Namaste. So, I'm vegan, and like, meat? I never touch that stuff.
Question is, will I have to touch meat? Make hamburgers.
Oh, point taken. Namaste.
So, yeah. I've got severe ADHD. For this job, do you think we'll need to?
Whoa, girl. You have crazy gray hair.
It's my name.
Crazy gray.
We don't have to wear hairnets, do we? Because I have crazy gray hair. It's my name.
Ow, both of you. You're dead to me.
You're freaky, serious man.
Don't a burger flipper just flip burgers?
Yes.
No. Wanda's the shake maker. Does she just make shakes?
That's what I do.
Or do you change the order taker? Do you just take orders?
Literally.
And do I just drop fries into boiling oil and take them out when the time dings?
Yes.
Stop coming and they don't stop coming from bed to the pool's name.
ground life. Did it make sense not to live for fun? Brain gets small, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back street? You never know if you don't go. You never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. It's way fun. Go play. Hey now, you're a rock star.
Thank you. Roxanne, the only thing more astonishing than your sheer radiance is the fact you can't see it. Oh, your eyes make the stars look like they're not shining. Your hair falls perfectly without you trying. You're so beautiful, and I tell you every day. Oh, I know when I compliment you, you won't believe me. And it's so sad to think that you don't see what I see. But every time you ask me to, I look okay, I say. When I see your face, there's not a thing that I would change. This girl, you're amazing, just the way you are.
Our eyes locked. Time stopped. And this is if all my prayers have been answered.
I threw a wish in the well. Don't ask me, I'll never tell. I looked at you as it fell, and now you're in my way. I trained my soul for a wish, and even time for a kiss. I was looking for this, but now you're in my way. Where's your boy, Chris? Things in the show, and last night in the play.
Thank you.
but when they see my face, the whole world stops and stares. Girl, you're amazing, just the way you are.
Let's see. I like to work out. Oh, can I look for songs to sing?